step up and see what I've got.
The city is falling apart.
Glad we could do business. You won't regret it. I'll take that deal. Let's see. I have some upgrade plans for your gear. Watch your ass out there.
In the world from the outsider's birth, and we draw from these fractures. Can you feel them?
This must be Delilah's doing.
Says Delilah's up in the throne room, but a few days ago she was spending all her time in that bleak little overseer chapel. What's afoot? What's she working on?
She probably found it funny, using the chapel as a studio. Pigments where those fools used to preach their nonsense.
Delilah's in the throne room. I can use the elevator to reach her. I'll have to reach the security room to restore electricity to the tower and get the elevator working. Overseer.
You don't stand a chance anywhere.
For luck.
Where will I be?
Joy the very last minute. Red with your blood. Now I'll be here.
I'll grind your skull into a barrel.
Let's hear how you die. Let's finish her.
How do you want to die?
Throw a knife with my mind. You monster!
Step outside and back.
You're going first!
Every time you drew your blade, a part of her died. Played parlor games in Dunwall Tower. She cheated every time. An empress. So here we are, where my dear, lying half-sister Jessamine and I played as children. Where your mother bedded your father, then gave birth to you. Where she was murdered by Dowd and his black-hearted crew. The place that ruined both our lives.
You have a twisted view of the world, and I have no idea whether you're telling the truth or not. But it doesn't matter.
What?
I'll fill my pillow with your hit.
Building search protocol. Playback indicates criminal profile. Entering combat state. Aristocratic profile, but hostile. Okay, enemy encountered.
Safe over there!
Playback indicates lost enemy. Machine has lost its quarry.
Mm-hmm.
indicates some detection without certainty. Playback indicates lost enemy. Machine is experienced. Rear lens array active.
I won't let her escape.
Where will I go next?
Come back here!
What?
Go no faster,
stranger!
Makes me feel you. Throne room.
And a hum humming.
Mm-hmm.
opening the tower machinery.
You're not dead!
Is there a tree in the middle of the chapel? Delilah's working on something terrible, but I might be able to sabotage it. By crafting more corrupt runes, I could disrupt Delilah's painting.
Humming and belching sparks once more.
Handling commencement. lens refocus.
To my throne.
At last. There you are, sweet niece.
Is that sword? That matters. In whatever little hole you are hiding in.
Yes, you must know.
I cannot die.
This is the world she dreams about.
Dear niece.
Die, sweet niece.
Don't be shy.
I knew you'd miss me.
Oh, you're back.
I'll find
you. Come back.
Fine black as polished onyx as he marked her flesh. My flesh.
learn this trick for myself.
Oh,
nice one. How did you do that?
He came to her, to me, to us. Said I, we could change it all and make the world right.
My throne.
You've brought me back my spirit.
Follow me, dear Emily, and see how I will reshape all things.
This is the world she dreams about.
Thank you. I take back.
This is the world she dreams about. Let's sit down. I'll explain it all.
After facing a powerful supernatural enemy, the Empress and her royal protector saw a ferocious ally in the Abbey of the Everyman, who at long last began to enforce unrestrained righteousness across Cirkonos. In Dunwall, with the death of Delilah Copperspoon, her coven lost its power and was smashed, their disastrous coup brought to an end. The rightful Empress once again seized her throne, and so it was that Emily the Vengeful rooted out the last of those who had betrayed her and ruled over her empire with her legendary father, Corvo Etano, standing by her side. In his day, Anton Sokolov lit the fires of industry, starting a great consuming blaze at the heart of the Empire. He saw his machines used for war and oppression, watching the powerful crush those beneath them. Leaving Dunwall for the last time, he turned to the cold north, his energy spent at last, only an echo of the man he'd aspired to be. There are things that never change, no matter how hard you try. Questions you must answer. As Megan Foster faded from the world, Billy Lurk stepped from her shadow, setting out to discover her truest self, and seeking the closest thing she'd ever known to family.